Good morning, gorgeous people. Welcome to day 17 of Isolation Motivation with Naomi Brathwaite Entertainment. I hope you enjoyed yesterday's sing-along. I was feeling my Lionel Richie realness. Now, today we're going to do a line dance that I really, really like. It is such a dramatic song that you can really get into it, and it's quite easy because it's only a two-wall dance. So you don't say hello to all of the four walls, you just do at the front and then you do a half turn to the back and do it to the other side. So let's get learning it. Okie dokie. Right. We start with our right foot. So remember, I'm mirroring you. So with your right foot, you're going to step out, out, in, in. So they're sort of like stampy steps. Right, left, right, left. Got it? Let's do that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, right, left. Good. Now your weight should be on your left foot. So your right foot is free. And now we're going to cross the right foot over the left and rock back. So we go cross, back, and then travelling to your right, you're going to do a side, close, side. Okay, it sounds complicated, but once you do it in the rhythm, it's dead easy. So after you've done your side, close, side, you repeat on your left leg, rock, back, side, close, side. Okay, let's give that a go. Right foot at the ready. 5, 6, 7, 8. Out, out, in, in. Sorry, you do it twice. Out, out, in, in. Rock, back, side, close, side. Cross, back, side, close, side. Good. Don't worry if you haven't got it. Pause it. Go over that again. So two out, out, in, ins. Rock, side, side, rock, side, side. So then you should have your right foot free again. Two, step across and out. So then we go cross, step, heel, heel. Okay? So that goes cross, step, heel, heel. Let's do all of that from the beginning. Right foot ready. 5, 6, 7, 8. Out, out, in, out, out, in. Cross over, side, close, side, cross over to side, close, side, cross, step, heel, heel. Now this is where it gets a little bit fiddly because you're going to repeat that to the other side, but you have to do a little spring step to get in time with the music. So you have to sort of spring across, heel, heel, spring, cross, step, heel, heel. That is the most fiddly bit of the dance, I promise you. So once you've done that a few times, you'll get it easy. So from the cross, step, heel, heel. And with your right foot, cross, step, heel, heel, spring, cross, step, heel, heel. Good. Then you spring forward and do a rocking chair, which is this sort of movement. Rock forward, rock backwards, rock forwards, rock backwards. So if you get that movement into your body, backwards, rock forwards, rock backwards. So you're here, heel, heel, and then you're going to spring onto your right foot, spring, rock forwards, rock backwards, and then the last move of the whole dance is scuff, step, scuff, step, scuff, step, scuff, step. So scuff is where you scuff the foot, scuff the toe and heel across the floor and then step onto it. Or if you don't want to do the scuffs, you can just do 1, 2, 3, 4. So big marches. Half a turn to the back over your... It's anti-clockwise. Over your right shoulder. Scuff, step, scuff, step, scuff, step, scuff, step. And that in turn means that your right leg should be free to start the whole dance again. Don't panic. If you're worrying, let's do it again from the top. Here we go. It's a really fun one. I know it's a little bit more advanced, but you'll be fine. Right leg. 5, 6, 7, stamp. Out, out. out, in, out, out, in. Cross it over, cross. Side, cross. Side, cross, step, heel, heel, spring, cross, step, heel, heel, spring, forward, rock, backwards, rock, scuff, step, scuff, step, scuff, step, scuff, step. Yeah?
How's that? I'm going to do it now to both walls, but facing the back, so you can follow me exactly. And then we'll stick the music on and give it a good go.
Okay, here we go. Right foot at the ready. 5, 6, 7, 8. Stamp out, out, in, out, out, in. Rock, side, rock, side. Cross, step, heel, heel, spring, cross, step. Heel, heel, spring forward, backwards, scuff step, scuff step, scuff step, scuff step. Stamp, stamp, in, stamp, stamp, in, cross. Side, you should have your back to me now, side, cross, step. Heel, heel, spring, cross, step. Heel, heel, spring forward, backwards, scuff step, scuff step, scuff step, scuff step.
You got it? Don't worry, it's a relatively long song, so by the end of the song, you'll have it nailed. Here we go, this is a bit of The Cause, Gerry's Real. Oh, I almost forgot! Here we go. Enjoy that one. It's I get my abdomen was working on all the throughout it. Very good, very good fun. I hope you enjoyed that. A little bit more complicated than some of the other ones that we've been doing, but because it's a two-wall dance, I'm sure if you practice it, you'll get it perfect. I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you for watching. Please share with any friends or family that you think might benefit from doing a bit of line dancing today. Tomorrow I will be doing a nice stretch, so a bit of a full body stretch of all your muscles that you've been working so hard every day. So I'll see you tomorrow for that. I hope you're keeping really, really well. Keep safe, keep smiling, lots of love. Bye guys!